pisses me off how they charge you for everything. They charge you for stuff you shouldn't even be charged for. $25 at the airport to check your first bag. They know we going out of town. We got to take something. I fixed them. I stood in the lobby and put everything in my luggage on my body. I had 8 suits, 4 skirts, a Wonder Bra, some feety pajamas, a pair of shoes on my feet, another pair tied around my neck. I sprayed all my perfume on. Drank my scope like it was Jägermeister. I said, you ain't getting this $25. He's like, ma'am, you're leaving your luggage. I was like, you mean my hat?